this prison stuff, man.
You have 1 minute remaining.
You know, the truly, like, tragic element of my situation, that is not personal. You know, it's not really, we don't have anything against you, Keith Lamar. You know, this could happen to anybody. And, you know, like George Floyd, that could have been easily somebody else, Ahmaud Arbery. They could have just as easily, you know what I mean? And that's the real scary thing about it. You know, that there's some random and arbitrary, but that's by calculation and design, because the whole point of it is to instill fear. You know, and you know, the fact that I've been walking around here for 20 odd years, you know, I've been walking around as a symbol, as a warning, you know, and I'm sure I'm supposed to be doing a whole lot worse than I actually am. And then I will be a real, like, emblem of what happens to somebody who stands up against the system. You know, but I don't think I'm like that.